end of the universe. You say if the universe is indeed infinite, then what does that mean? How far is all the way? And then if it stops, what's stopping it? And what's behind, what's stopping it? So what's the end, you know, is my question to you. Yeah.